It's about 6:15 a.m. I think it's March 26th, Monday. Gonna head out to Arroyo City today. Went out to SPI yesterday, did okay. So we're gonna head out to Arroyo City, see how we do. It's supposed to be pretty windy, about 24 miles an hour. So we'll see, we'll bring you some content. Stay tuned. Gosh.
What?
The first throw. Screw this, man. We're turning. Or no, or are we?
I don't know.
I don't think so. Maybe we hit a piece of seaweed or something.
Oh.
Nice. Lift them up. Nice. You just see that big old purple flash. That's a good 19 incher. Sometimes in the worst conditions, I think it just bit my tail. Broke off. Are you still on? Oh my gosh! Is it a fish? Yeah. It's a red? 100%. Broken off. That's what I mean. The Yamoshi does weird crap like that. Ah! He's green. Oh my gosh. Yeah! Oh! Dang! What the heck?
Tell them what happened.
I snagged him, thought I had lost it, and he just started to run out. Door inside his mouth.
Dang. A bit later. Yeah. I'm going left. Oh, you're tangled. You're tangled with me. There. Get it over me. Get it over me. Just put the rod over me. It's gotta be. Watch out. I might go this way. Trying to ease him, maybe we can get an easy net job. Oh my gosh, he's dancing around like a red. He's gonna get tired. He can't even see us, that's why he's not running. I'm going left.
Perfect. Woo! Yeah! Whoa! That is huge! Holy crap! Holy crap!
It's 24 and a half.
Half the time I can't see the cork though. Bill's half decent, yeah, he's good. Feels really good. Now he doesn't want to move. We're doing this thing again. So you gotta hang on to the handle. Oh, black drum! A good eater size too.
Alright guys, we're finishing off the day with 5 trout, 1 black drum. Caught them all early. What we're using, the H&H pumpkin seed swim bait and the black chartreuse is what we caught most of them on. The black drum was caught on a Berkeley gulp shad and popping cork. Water conditions, the water looks like chocolate milk, but apparently the trout are hanging out here in Arroyo in the chocolate milk water south of Bird Island. So. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for another episode.